Scandals happen all the time. The question is, how do democracies respond to those scandals?
I think one of your children has just walked in. I mean, shifting sands in the region. Do you think relations with the North may change?
I would be surprised if they do. Pardon me. I mean, it's tough for us. I mean, as you can see, it's very difficult. And I put this on Twitter too, right? That you know, employers have a day, maybe three with this. We're fighting with them all the time. They got something to do. They're climbing the walls. It's just really, really tough, right? That's why I'm glad that it's fine. A little bit, because at least we can take them outside so they can use a little bit of their energy. Maybe 3 weeks ago, it was very, very difficult to go anywhere. And, you know, there was some...